Hi, it's your Kuya Christian here yet again with another video. And today, I want to share to you one of my most challenging and most fulfilling experience. And that was when I joined a theater ministry. Back in 2011, in UBC Manila, the rebirth of Hosanna Playhouse happened. 2011, ibig sabihin, that was 9 years ago. I'm 26 years old now. That means I was 17 back then. And we did a play entitled Anay by Tito Benji Guerrero, directed by Paul Sarjay Azurin. Nanay ko yung bida dyan. And they asked me to be a part of the artistic team to write and compose the songs that will be used in this musical. And I tell you, I was very, very shy back then. Hindi man halata ngayon kasi ang kapal na ng mukha ko. Pero nung mga panahon na yon, very low ang self-esteem ko. I'm very shy. I'm not outspoken. I'm not an outgoing person either. Kumbaga, introvert ako dati. And so this was really a big challenge for me. I wasn't really confident with the talents that I have, with my own capabilities. I was just not confident enough. And so when they asked me to write the songs and compose the songs, I relied solely on the grace of Jesus Christ. Every single time I write the song and I compose a song, I really, really pray to our God that He gives me the creativity, that He gives me the wisdom to write the songs that I have to write. And it was really, really challenging, and yet the grace of God carried me through that tough challenge. It was really outside of my comfort zone. Kaya nga sinulat ko doon sa playbill. Sabi ko, Christian or Kuya, as most of the people in UBC call him, is very passionate in music. He has been part of the worship ministry since he was 10 years old. He really loves using his God-given talents to glorify the Lord, not just inside the church, but also outside. The Hosanna Playhouse opened another chapter in his life when he was asked to write and arrange the songs for the play. This is his first time to be involved in a theater play and never really thought that he could do all these things at his very young age. He is only 17 now. That was very true to me during that time. I really needed the grace of God to see me through. So I encourage you, just like the young Kuya Christian, go outside of your comfort zone. Especially now during the quarantine, there are a lot of opportunities. Maraming bagay ang pwede nating gawin para sa Panginoon. And if you are shy, if you are afraid of facing the camera, but if the Lord is clearly calling you to do so, His grace will carry you through. And so today, I want to share to you one of the songs that I arranged, which I believe captured the whole story of Anay. Na kahit na bulok na tayo sa loob at punong-puno ng anay na unti-unting umuubos sa atin, pwede tayong magsisi at bumalik sa Panginoon. This song was written by Micah Amorao and arranged by yours truly. God bless you as you listen to this song.
Salam.